Hey, beautiful people. I have to share this real quick. I just dropped the guy off on the driver trip up here in Bradenton so he can drive the vehicle back to Fort Myers. But we got to talking, and like, he's probably late 40s, early 50s. And he's moving to Jacksonville because the opportunities up there to earn more money is more lucrative. I'm like, that's great. But you're not going to own your life, meaning having more time, more money, and more health by working more hours at a job where you're trading your time for money. I used to make almost $2,000 a week doing Uber, and he does a bunch of different gig jobs like I used to. And he still thinks making more money as he can. I'm like, dude, the key to owning your life is creating passive cash flow. And you're not going to do that with a job. He's like, well, I got stocks. I'm like, yeah. And I showed him the chart and the owner life book. I'm like, you see how much money you're going to have invested before you see anything significant in terms of return? Good luck with that. You're already past your prime, buddy. But you can't change the mindset of people that aren't open to learning how to get more out of life. If people believe that working harder, trading their time for money is the key, earning more money is their path to wealth, hey, support them, love them, whatever, but just know they're probably not going to make it. Because your key to creating wealth is creating passive cash flow. A job is your first step to creating wealth. You need income coming in. That's why I do gigs. That's why he does gigs. I'm still laying the foundation for my home-based networking business. I'm like, yeah, buddy, but every time I sponsor and help someone, that's a new money tree I'm planning. It's going to keep paying me every month whether I work or not. It's called passive cash flow. It takes a lot of passive cash flow, a lot of seeds planted before you see any significant rate of return, but it's a lot quicker than saving a couple $1 million investing cash flow producing assets. Don't get me wrong, I do them both. I plant money trees by sponsoring other people and helping them start a home-based networking business. And I invest in cash flow producing assets. Well, currently I'm setting money aside in a high yield savings account. So I get a nice chunk of change and invest so I get some significant rates of return. So be smart, y'all. Create a home-based networking business. Start planting money trees today. Because by following the Own Your Life business system, which is a very simple system, figure out what people want. The 45-second presentation. Loan them a book so they can read the first 4 chapters to educate themselves. Send them to your company website so they can check out the products, the service, the marketing plan, whatever. That's it. Once they're interested, they get started. They sign up. They sign their application. They spend about $60 to $100 on some products a month. And then you find some other people that want to do the same thing. Start working towards their own lives and personally benefiting from the products and services. And they spend $50 to $60 to $100 a month. You help them find 5. Guess what? 5, 25, 125, 625, 3,000. If everyone's just using $100 in products, that's over $309,000 in volume a month. Company pays out 10%. That's over $39,000 in monthly income you're earning. Be smart. If you want some information about this amazing industry and the first couple of steps of the 3-step system, let me know and I can get you some information. I'm going to go on a race track and grab some coffee. That'll be great.